Rennie, what can you say after that second half display?
Well, shocked, really. I don't know whether it was something in the tea or something, but I didn't see that coming, and the players didn't see it coming. And especially on the basis on, you know, when we started a few weeks ago, when we had a really run of tough, difficult games, which I thought the performances were really good. But today it was just, you know, it was not good enough. And after the first half, we didn't play particularly well, I thought. But we were still in the game, you know, and, you know, I just didn't see it coming. And then obviously they scored quickly after the half-time, after the break. And then there was this spell between 60 to 67 minutes where they scored three goals and game over. And we never recovered from it.
How alarming was it the way your defence crumbled in that spell?
Well, it is something, again, like I said, we've obviously conceding, you know, goals, and we addressed it. And it's something we really need to look into. And I thought against Norwich was much, much better. Today it wasn't, and again we have to go back to the drawing board and sort it out.
Six changes prior to kick-off. With the benefit of hindsight, do you regret making that many changes?
Well, that's always in hindsight. I think you know how tough the Christmas period is. We had to make a few forced changes because of injuries. Well, that's where you've got the squad for, and that's where you've got these players for. And like I said, it's my job to make those, you know, to put this team in, and I take full responsibility of that. And for the result as well, I think an apology for the travelling fans is right in this place, I think.
So how much do you welcome the fact you've got a game just around the corner, a chance to right a few wrongs that happened today, and a game against one of your relegation rivals, West Ham?
Well, definitely. I think it's about now that we don't get ourselves too down about it. I mean, like I said, we've been here, we had a run of tough, difficult games. Important is we got at least 3 points out of these two games. The fact and the manner that we lost today is not good and unacceptable. But that is what football and sports is about, you know. You need to make sure you react to these sort of scenarios, and that way it's good that we've got a home game coming up.